Hi, everyone. It's me, Fausto, from Feast of Fun, your favorite podcast. I wanted to give you a tour of where we shoot, we record all our podcasts. So this is little Jesse, who usually sits underneath the table. This is the microphone that the guest gets. This is here the station where Mark records. And here are some of my T-shirt sizes inventory and some of the notes that I write down to remember what to talk about with the guest while we're taping. And here's my headphones, and here's the tambourine and the slide whistle. And the little call bell. And when somebody says something wrong, they get the fail button. Here's Mark. And so if you hear in the background, we are right now rendering the show with Peaches Christ. That'll be up in just an hour. And that's Peaches Christ giving her Oscar predictions for 2015. So if you guys are going to be going to a party on Sunday, you want to listen towards the end of the podcast where Peaches reveals her Hollywood insider knowledge about who is going to win the coveted Oscars this year.
Hi, Jesse.
Hi. Give me a kiss.
Mark, anything people need to know?
This is my dog, Jesse, and he's very... he likes to make noises sometimes.
Aww,
about so things.
Sweet. And you're such a sweet guy. Yes,
please,
you
subscribe
are.
To our channel. If we get 10,000 subscribers on YouTube, we'll release our first episode of Cooking with Drag Queens.
You know, the funny thing is that, like, when we're done recording the show, we edit it, and then we start rendering it in real time. So in our apartment, you can hear Peaches' voice.
Filthy drag queen.
Kind of booming out.
Filthy drag.
She just said filthy drag queens.
Yeah.
And it's booming out throughout the apartment, so you get to sort of relive the experience again and again. So again, subscribe to our YouTube channel, youtube.com/feastoffun. I'm posting this on Instagram, on Twitterland, on everywhere I can to get you guys to subscribe to our YouTube channel, youtube.com/feastoffun. If we get 10,000 subscribers, anytime, really, we will release the first episode of Cooking with Drag Queens. Ooh la la. And those who donate $200 or more, feastoffun.com/donate, get to actually see a rough cut of our first episode with a somewhat famous drag queen. Okay, she's really actually going to be a really big deal very soon. On season 7, honeys! Yes, God!
Let's get sevening. Wait, is that right?
Seasoning!
Seasoning!
Bye,
not
everybody!
You, Jesse. You just stay here and be cute.